I've often heard it said that certain magic effects look like trick photography, and it's true, some of them do. There are other types of magic effects that can actually give the impression that time itself is being manipulated. Indeed, and I'd like to show you what I mean by that. If we imagine that a spectator has selected this card here, the Two of Clubs, and signed it across the face. Now, if I then take that card and push it into the centre of the deck, so if I click my fingers and that card is somehow back on top of the deck, then it appears that we've travelled through time. Now, we can create a different moment in time. If I take the signed card, for example, place my hand on top of it like this, and then we take the card and shuffle it back inside the pack, a moment in the past. However, if I just give a little flick like this, that card can appear like back under my hand, and it again looks like somehow we've travelled through time. Just a flick, the card is gone, and we go back to the moment that it was under my hand, right? Just a snap and we jump back to the moment that the card was in my pocket, right? Of course, there it is. I went back, I took that card, I folded it in quarters and I hid it somewhere nearby. I actually hid it under the card case, underneath the cellophane. You see there's a folded card under there. I reach in there, remove that card and show you that it is in fact the signed card, and that is DeLorean.